It is day
10 a.m.
Three?
Yes.
It is day three in Australia, and it is morning on Saturday. We are going to a walking tour. We just had breakfast at
Petal Met Sugar,
which was really great. Super cute cafe.
Croissants, coffee.
And a floral shop.
Cakes.
And so we're going on a walking tour now. We're going to meet up with the group. And then later today, we're going to go have some more sweets and go to a market.
Fleet Market.
Fleet Market.
House of Disney is there, right?
Yeah. We're going to go look for some earrings that I saw on Instagram. So we're going to go to Fleet Market, and I'm not sure what else, so we'll just have to see you later.
Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the walking tour. My name is Indigo. Yes, like the color in the rainbow. My parents.
I will say thank you.
We'll wait for his thank you.
Thank you. Rum.
Okay, so that bark that you just heard, that was actually a human doing the bark, not a dog, which makes this whole thing just even weirder. Normally on a Saturday morning as well, when I've done a tour here, we'll come past. This morning he has some McDonald's. But I've had one time when he's had a bra strung across him as well, so he has a big night on a Friday. You can see Australia's coat of arms. So there is a kangaroo on the left, an emu on the right. So the reason why these animals were chosen for Australia's coat of arms, neither of them can walk backwards. Talking about Sydney's two main icons. So the first one that I'll point out is Sydney Harbour Bridge. So there were always plans to bridge the harbour all the way back to good old Francis Greenway, the convict slash architect. But he never did anything about building a bridge on Sydney Harbour.
There it is. This is a weird shot of me. We got here late, so everyone's closing up. But my earrings that I wanted, so that's cool. Thank you. How is it?
I don't think it tastes like coconut. I don't know how to explain it.
Sydney at night. And then we have over here. Does not look real. You guys, wait till you see the view. All right, let's see if I can get in there. There's the bridge and the opera house. Oh, you see the river boats. So pretty.